You own one of the largest and high-end modeling agencies in New York City.
Wrong beginning. You're telling me things I already know.
All right, well, let's try this. Do you know where your girls are at night?
Steven!
Do you ever know where they go? You'll call when you want to know that they're getting home safe and ready to wake up and make you a lot of money. The machine I'm selling is very, very reliable and very, very good at what it does.
We get a piece of everything. It's a lot of money to be made. This is a real business.
One job, bring hot girls to the club.
Johnny's mom. We're at the hospital. It's your father.
The doctor thinks he's had a stroke.
I'm sorry, but what insurance is this all going under?
No insurance. I'll be covering the expenses.
Just sick of making these guys rich. We gotta make moves.
This should be our clients. Guys like Bobby should be running this game. We should be.
You're doing something illegal, you might as well tell.
Everything I'm doing for you two.
Your father would never want you to do something.
Doing something that he didn't understand? Dad never took a chance in his whole entire life. I'm working on something. I got the plan.
$3,000. And it's just the beginning, trust me.
What universe do you think I'm getting 25%?
No one matters in this business, especially not a kid from Brooklyn. I'm the king of this jungle. You forgot that, didn't you?
You think you deserve something more because of the girls? The club? Mine. Patrons? Mine. You think you deserve more than me?
Yeah, I do.